That's the funny thing about the city, you know? It sometimes forgets a couple blacks for a while, and then all of a sudden goes, oh, we forgot about these, let's go get them. Six is about 5 minutes from here, but we're not doing it today. Nah. Huh? You want to do it? What's that? Hey. Oh yeah, this is Cozy's. It's a big one, man. Only 3.5 miles. We could ride it and then loop it on back and then. All right. Here we are at Belmont Inn. The old Marshall Field Warehouse, because that's Pulaski over there. So the 606 starts on Ridgeland, which is just a little bit down this way, or Springfield. But it's around North Avenue, which we're far from North Avenue. We're 2 miles from North Avenue. So we're about 2 miles from the 606. That's why I didn't have it on the plan, because it would have been way. But for the Sentry, it's on it. How could you not include it? On the bike highway. Class. Garfield Park, 3.25 miles. Which we have to find a way to incorporate the boulevards into the Sentry. Thank you. here going east, southeast, you'll see how it starts really gentrifying. It's like, bam! Oh, Kimball? Kimball's a bike route. It's one of those preferred routes. We've been on it. I'm sure we've crisscrossed Kimball this way. Through. Sometime, somewhere. Or going this way, I'm pretty sure. Yeah, because we were on Kimball and Addison, I think, on the on a boulevard. We've basically been everywhere. All right, we're at Revolution Brewery. Huh? Right down the block. Let's keep our eyes peeled for it. Unless we passed it already, I don't think so. On this side of the verse, you gentrify. It's big. See, you got Subway. See, there's another one right here. And then Revolution, I think. I don't know, but here's one. So this looks like a good spot to water down. They got the other one right here on the left, though, so. That's where the brewery is. I think they're still this way on the left-hand side. This is Logan Square. Again, world famous father and son. Holy cow. All right, Sacramento and Milwaukee. about it, Brett. They call this the Milwaukee Corridor. Bike shops, Brett. Wait until they redo this place completely. And see, then you get a couple buildings that are kind of, you know what I mean? I just tore down a building. Navy surplus. I took Milwaukee was one of the reasons. Wow, nobody can drive over here.